The team of Dhadak had worked hard to promote the film since past weeks. Just the day before the release of the film, Shashank Khaitan has interacted with media at a special screening of Dhadak. He shared his excitement with public and media officials during the screening. When he was asked about his feeling, he said, "I am feeling calm and composed because of the way this film has turned out to me. I am really happy with it." The gun has fired and now nothing is in our hands. So I am just excited about the audience reaction and praying that they will like the film, he further added. He also shared about the initial response from the film industry, which is very well. His family and friends and crew members are very excited to see the final product. Next9 World Newsroom reports.